If you don't come to UDA, I don't see you remaining a member of parliament for this. It is good to be honest. You know me, I can't lie to you because I don't want you to give me any money. I'm not looking for a job. But I want to tell you the truth because you confess you are a Kalenjin. So why should we lie to you?
My life, my relation with Kalenjin is not election, vote, and MP. I am son of Kalenjin. I'll die and remain as Kalenjin. Even UDA should not come in between me and Kalenjin. But I told where Kalenjin will tell me, I'll go there.
And now let me tell you, as I stand here, I am the official leader of the Kalenjin in this county. So what I'm telling you, come to UDA. Your story, my question. Hakuna mtu ingine, kutoka hapa ni Ruto.
You are a Kabojek, I'm Dr. Kendi. You are my in-law. In Nandi, we don't listen to in-law. Mutyo.
You will have to return my wife. That wife you have in the house must come until you repay all the cows. In fact, you took on credit. Pass. Come on, Nanda. I'm going to go to the 2 again.